Baldus, the god of war, had fallen, and the gates of Bronchia were opened. The royal army had finally entered Imperial territory. The Imperial citizens were galvanized by a sense of patriotism, and the anti-Paltus militia formed from a core of hot-tempered youths. Kanan and Monica, the young leaders of the anti-Paltus movement who learned of the royal army's arrival, concentrated their defense around two forts in the east and west to show their resistance.
There's a fort over there. I can make out some people.
Those people, are they Imperial soldiers?
Hard to say. They don't look like a very well-trained army.
Perhaps they're civilians. They do appear armed, however.
Are they being forced to fight? I don't want to hurt them.
We'll explain we mean no harm and ask them to surrender.
As you wish.
People of the Empire, we do not wish to fight you. Please lay down your weapons.
We're not just gonna roll over for a bunch of invaders.
Get out of here, or our Emperor will crush you!
We do not want pointless bloodshed. Please surrender!
This is our home! We're not giving it up without a fight!
We're gonna protect this country with all we got!
Can't you listen to reason? We're through talking, royals! We've said all we need to say! We'll never let you take our beloved Bronchia! If you want to pass, you'll do it over our dead bodies!
Now, these guys are serious. They're gonna fight to the end.
If we cannot sway them, we must attack. Perhaps then they'll realize the necessity of surrender.
Monica, we put up a good front, but can we beat them?
Yeah, we're not trained for this. Are we gonna be okay?
Don't worry, guys. Kanan at Fort Genoma should have already gotten word. All we've gotta do is whittle them down. We can do it.
Lost! Ah! can! We still can hang in there!
This is the power of a housewife!
Get lost!
Princess, there's another stronghold up ahead. Princess?
Oh, excuse me. I was just a bit dazed.
Man, I feel low. That was no battle. It was more like a massacre. None of them knew how to fight.
Is this war, then?
Yeah, I guess. Now I see what Kilié was trying to say.
Don't you know who Monica was? What she meant? I will never forgive you!
Here too? Please, stop this! I don't want to fight anymore!
It's too late to play the innocent, Princess! We were born and raised on this land! Would you just surrender your homeland to outsiders? Would you just sit and watch your countrymen suffer? You killed them all! Monica! You monsters!
But...
They have no intention of surrendering!
No!
What are we supposed to do? We can't surrender either!
Thank you. fall behind! Good!
Cursed invaders!
Grounded? Prepare yourself!
Thank you.
Afraid to die?
No matter how many we kill, they refuse to surrender. The Empire must have some heavy-duty propaganda.
Yeah, no doubt. What do you got over there? Anyone left?
Nope. They're probably all dead already.
Damn. War's hell, huh?
We defeated the aerial units and those inside the fort.
Are they all dead?
Yeah. No one would surrender. It was them or us. One side has to lose.
Of course, but this is so merciless.
You saw their stronghold, right? Whoever built that thing had no idea what he was doing. It wouldn't have held against a strong breeze, let alone us. These guys aren't anything like real soldiers.
Is this war?
Yeah. You said before, we can't turn back now. You gotta go in resolved. This isn't for the faint of heart.
Right. Resolved.
We're fighting for something we believe in too, right? Aren't we?